how to get free HDTV. Now, when I tell people that I actually don't have cable and I use antenna, they're usually in shock. But this is actually a really easy project. OTA antenna, which stands for over-the-air antenna, and that's what you need to receive free television transmissions over the air. Now, this is also, you hear about in the past, rabbit ears, it's the same thing, but now it's digital, and it transmits HD. So you have your house, you have a little antenna, it could be outdoors or indoors, and TV stations still transmit television signals right over the air for free. Now here's a Turk antenna I bought about 6 years ago. I still use this on one of my TVs. There's no power required, it just has a coax connection. It works indoors, and I receive something like 30 channels. Now, my TV, or at least in this example, there's two connections connected to the VHF-UHF, not the cable. Other TVs, and I'll show an example of that, there's only one connection. We'll say antenna slash cable in. So this is a different TV, just showing you that you can plug it in right there. It doesn't matter if it's your cable or the antenna. Now I'm going to place the antenna right next to my TV. This is indoors, and I'm about 12 miles from the transmitters. Now what you want to do is go and tune it. Go to your settings and tune for digital television. You can see I'm done. Comes in crystal clear. That was NBC, I think. This is CBS and NCAA Final Four action. Comes in HD. Perfect.